Kashif Naveed, age 6, from Toronto, Canada, asked, why do an Ahmadi Muslim need to wear a cap while praying?
My dear Kashif, covering our head with a cap for boys and for girls with a scarf is a sign of showing respect in front of our elders and more so in front of our Allah. This is why we cover our heads while we are praying.